Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Vlog 33, and in this video we are going to talk about Assassin's Creed 3 Remaster, who's working on it, plus news on Sicario as well as Forza Horizon 4. Yes, you guys have been requesting about Forza Horizon 4. This is the update on Forza Horizon 4 and a lot more, so watch till the end because it's an exciting episode. So let's get started. But before we start, thank you everyone for making this channel reach 3000 subscribers so fast. It's all because of you, it's all your love and support that we have reached 3000 subscribers, and thank you for the support and keep supporting this channel. Plus, if you are a new person watching this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because this is the only channel that will bring you crack news and installation gameplays, etc. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share this video. With that, let's move on to our first news, and that is regarding Assassin's Creed 3 Remaster. So the question is, what is a Denuvo? Does it has Denuvo or not? Yes, it has Denuvo, and what are reports which I am getting? The Denuvo version would be higher than 5.5. Yes, the Denuvo version will be higher than 5.5. Who is working on it? Codex is working on it. And what are the reports? Yes, the reports are very positive, and it could be cracked much before the initial release of Assassin's Creed 3. Now for the game to release, there is still 1 week, but Codex has made good progress, so it will be very interesting to see how it goes. So hopefully they will be able to crack it before or after the release of this game. Now with that, let's move on to the Sicario. Now as you guys know, Sicario doesn't have any DRM protection. So what does it mean? Come on, what does it mean? It means that the game would be cracked and will be available to all of you, and the game would work like a charm because there is no DRM protection, only Steam is there. So now Codex and CPY, there could be in a race to work on it, and that game also, Sicario, could be released by CPY. That is the report which is coming in, that CPY would be releasing Sicario. So that is the news regarding Sicario. And the next news, a major news which you guys have been waiting and like and you gamers are losing your patience regarding Forza Horizon 4. What is happening now? If you have watched my previous vlog, vlog 32 and vlog 31, what I mentioned that Steampunk was working on it, and the reports are not positive. Yes, the reports are not positive because they have still not found a stable crack. The crack which they have made, yes, the crack which they have made has failed into multiple stages. Yes, the crack they made, they were successful enough to make the crack, but it has failed in the testing phase. That is the update regarding Forza Horizon 4. So the major question is, have they lost hope, or they have dumped that idea of cracking Forza Horizon 4? So the news regarding that is that no, they have not dumped the idea, and they have not lost focus or confidence. So they are still working on it. We have to be patient because, you know, nobody is working on Forza Horizon 4. Steampunk's a scene group that is outdated. They have started work on it, so we have to be a little patient. More news on that will be obviously on my coming vlogs. Gaming news, crack news about Assassin's 3 Remaster as well as other games would be on my next vlog. So hopefully keep supporting this channel. It's your love, support. So keep gaming, be charismatic, and bye-bye.